to Michelle. I'm bringing y'all a brand new video. I'm very, very, very excited and overjoyed about this video because it is a product review video, but not just any products. This is by Curls, but it's by their new line. All right, guys, let me stop rambling. Let's get into this video. Hey, guys. What's up? It's your girl naturally, Shalana Michelle. For those of you who do not know who I am a natural hair YouTuber. I do product review videos, hair tutorials, big shop videos, makeup, fitness, food, positive uplifting visit videos. Also, guys, I am the brand ambassador for Hair 369 Hair Vitamins. And not only that, but I am also a brand ambassador for a natural hair company called Mish. If you do not know who they are, I will put the link below. And y'all should try their products. Their products are popping. And the hair vitamins from Hair 369 are just lit. Your hair will be growing and you will thank me. So, guys, and plus with both situations, you do get percentage off, 10% with each product. So, guys, let's get this video started. I'm going to stop rambling about that and we're going to get on started. Alright guys, so I was in Target. I was looking at natural hair products. If you did not see my Target haul video, the link will be in the description below. And guys, I was in Target. I was looking at products. I was trying to find some products to review for you guys. And guys, yes, I found a product that y'all are going to be excited about. I hope y'all are ready. This product right here is by Curls Blueberry Bliss, but it's not just any product. If you do not know, guys, they just started a brand new line, and the product is called Cashmere Plus Caviar. It's a hair mask. So, guys, I got this. I wanted to try it out for y'all. So, we're gonna get started on doing that. My hair is already wet with some peppermint oil and some hot water. So it's in here, and we're gonna get started with this. I'll be back. Oh my God, it smells so good. It smells so good. Oh my God, it smells so good. Okay, this is what it looks like, guys. Look, it doesn't dump out, which is good. Let's see what we're working with. Okay, I like it. So, a great consistency. I feel that this is gonna work wonders. I am gonna tell you guys what's in it. And also, guys, it promotes hair growth. And it strengthens your hair and your scalp. So if you have scalp damage or anything, this will help you out. Caviar Hair Mask by Curls. This is their one of their products from their collection. They have multiple products as well as this. So guys, they wanted you to wet your hair and then apply this to it. It's supposed to soften your hair, stop frizz, and it's supposed to support fast hair growth, and it's supposed to also treat for if you have like damaged hair or scalp damage. So guys, I'm very excited about this product. My hair is, my scalp is tingling. I know that's a good thing. My hair is really it's really working. So good.
This is what the product looks like in my hair. It really blunt my curls. If you look real good. Yep. and no slippage. And my hair is not dry. I don't have any flakage. But I am going to comb the product throughout my hair, so I'll be back.
Like I've never been in love before. Got me wishing, got me hoping it's real. Cause I never had someone like you. No, I never
did. Work, and I'm going to rinse the product out. I'm gonna get ready for work and then I'm gonna come back to you guys and let y'all know what I think. And I'm gonna condition my hair with some products and just add some texture to my hair. And then I am out the door for work. So guys, I'll be back. So I'm back. I just rinsed out this product by Curls. This is their caviar and cashmere hair mask. I really loved it. I didn't see anything wrong. Meaning, like, I didn't see any flaking or any buildup. It did draw out all the product that I did have in my hair. I really loved it. It made my hair smell real good. I can't really say what it smells like, but it has a real unique smell, and that's a real good thing. Yeah, guys, so I've just rinsed that out, and I am going to add some conditioner by one of these companies that I have out here so I can just get myself ready for work. I am going to
think about us. By now we should have kids and you sharing my shame. What a shame. I lay awake at night, tossing and turning in bed. It seems like my mind.
This product right here by Curls. If you have not purchased it, please purchase it. You can always go on curls.com and you can go on the Instagram page. And you can always click the link and everything and purchase the product. It's a really lovely product and it works wonders for your hair. Oh my God, guys, I'm really in love with this product. I did wet my hair in advance with some peppermint oil and some hot water. So guys, that also helped. Plus I had extra product in my hair from days before. And by using this, it drew out the product. Not only that, it really pooped up my growth. It's only been a month since I did do my big chop, but as you can see, guys, my hair has really grown in a month. I will keep you guys updated on my natural hair journey with this year and what I learned and if I'm seeing shedding or if a product is or is not working. I will be doing a couple of more videos with natural hair products. I see 4 products that I did not review yet. Guys, unfortunately, as for this product right here, I was gonna review for right now. I'm putting that on hold, and the reason I say that is because somebody broke into my apartment once again and they have been using my natural hair products. I don't know what that's about, but I will do a video on it and I will let y'all know why. I don't know what is going on. But yeah, guys, when I first got it, I always check my products in advance to make sure that there's no cracks or anything in it. When I opened this first, it was full product in here. And guys, this is what I opened it. Now guys, you know yourself, as you look in here, you can see somebody took a good amount out of here. If you look here, it's not the same thing at all. So guys, I don't know, I will not be using this product because I don't know who used it. I have to reach out to Curl Kit tomorrow. All right guys, I gotta get ready for work, but I want to thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you have not subscribe to my channel, tell a friend, share my videos. If you want to know more, let me know. Bye guys. Also, if you want to suggest videos to me, do so, because that would be great. I would love that.